In this video, we're going to be building a brand new farm. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so we just kind of finished building it. I still have to put down grass, like, on top of the, like, the grass texture, I guess. And that's all that needs to be finished of this yard. So this is kind of the ground view. So we got our kind of shop here. I don't know if it will be like the main shop, but just a nice big shop that we can use. That's probably where we'll keep most of our tractors and stuff. And then we have our cold storage shed, just a big shed. And then this is kind of, this dirt bit is like a, kind of almost like a parking lot, I guess, for like stuff that's like way too big and stuff that we don't need to be put, that doesn't need to be put in a shed. Then we have our fuel tank. Then we have our other shop, which this is for little things, maybe parking like a truck or something in there. And that's kind of this part of the yard, big open area in the middle. Then we have our bin yard, which should be big enough so I can have an auger. Hopefully it will be. It works pretty good. I put a lot of work just like kind of thinking about how I set up everything. Then this is like the semi-truck driveway from the bin yard. And then if we come around here, we come to this area. Which is meant to look a lot fancier. We open our gate. As you can see, we have some trees along the side. Lots of trees over there. Then you pull up to our brand new house. And we can just park there. We have a good garage here. About 4 cars you can probably fit, is what I've seen. Then we come in the house. It's just a regular house, which is good. And then, yeah. There's not much else to really show you guys. This is basically the farm. We have kind of like a little backyard area. And yeah, this is our farm. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you next episode.